Hello, I'm Chris Kelly, an R&D engineer with Agilent Technologies, and today I'm going to teach about the offset compensated ohms measurement, which is built into many of our digital multimeters. When you're making an ohms measurement, you're measuring a resistance, such as in this ideal circuit. The resistor you're trying to measure is isolated from the rest of the circuit, and the digital multimeter has a current source and a voltage measuring device. When the current source applies a current to the circuit, a voltage is developed across the resistor, and the voltage is measured, calculated ohms rather easily. However, in real life, you may run into circumstances where you have stray voltages, either from an active circuit or possibly from thermal EMF from relays or other switching and wiring in the circuit. To get rid of this, we can use offset compensated ohms. Here's an example of a circuit in which we have some incidental voltages that have been added to the resistor itself. These may be very hard to get rid of in your actual measurement. So the digital multimeter then is able to switch off the current source, make a measurement of these incidental voltages, turn on the current source and make a normal ohms resistance measurement, and then subtract the two and give you a very accurate measurement. Over here on the 34411 digital multimeter, I'm measuring the output impedance of a function generator, which should nominally be 50 ohms. We can see we're reading about 50.26 ohms. However, when I add a little bit of offset voltage to the function generator, we'll watch as the ohms measurement goes in error because of these stray voltages. Now, when I turn on offset compensated ohms, the digital multimeter will compensate for that stray voltage. We go to offset compensation, turn it on, and now we see the little OCOMP indicator is on, and we see it's measuring again 50.2 ohms, just about the right measurement. So this is a simple function built into many digital multimeters that you can use to make better measurements with your Agilent digital multimeter. Thank you.